Shells leave a distinct blast pattern. Analyzing them provides clues as to the direction and angle they were fired from.
The more of these angles you get and plot, by triangulation, you can locate the enemy artillery piece. So we were busy running from crater to crater, to hole to hole. And I hear boom, boom. And I looked at Hank, and we both hit the dirt. And the artillery started landing about 300 meters north of us. And they started walking it to us. And it was big stuff. It was like 152 millimeter stuff. I mean, it was enormous stuff. The ground shook.
Khe Sanh base is now under attack from the NVA's most potent weapon. Across the border at Koh Rak, Laos, 152 millimeter D-20 gun howitzers are dug deep into granite caves. They can fire 100-pound shells at targets up to 11 miles away, 2 miles further than the biggest U.S. howitzers at Khe Sanh. On impact, the shell's blast destroys everything within 100 feet. The D-20's superior range gives the NVA a huge tactical and operational advantage. Out in the field, First Lieutenant Bill Smith is directly in the firing line.
We're right out in the open, and this stuff is coming. Boom, boom, boom. And there was this big thump and boom, and something smacked my foot. And I looked at my foot, and it was a 152 millimeter round laying against my foot, and it was smoking. And I said, what the f*** am I gonna do? You don't want to get up because you're afraid the thing will go off. And I looked at it, and the nose plug was still in it. The nose plug was in it. The little ammo humper back at the battery either ran out of fuses or forgot to put the fuse in, which makes it go bang. So we just got up and ran.